Yo, what's going on, guys? Khan vs. Games here, and welcome back to another reaction video. Today, I'm reacting to Zatchu37's newest SFM animation. It's called Life of a Traitor, Part 1. So, this might actually reveal why Mangle turned out to be the traitor. And I have a few suspicions on that, but we'll see what we got. Anyway, make sure you guys subscribe to Zatchu37, like his video. We'll turn on post notifications so you never miss another one of his videos and comment below. Anyway, let's get right into it. Ba-da-ba-looski! Life of a Traitor. Stupid ads.
How could you betray us? We were like a family. You were my best friend. Foxy was your beloved one. And you let that monster kill him.
Dang it. Come on, stop
and
lagging.
You let that monster kill him.
Why did you do that? Kill us. No.
Yeah, sorry if it freezes from time
Why
to time.
Why are you so silent?
It is funny that you still don't understand anything.
Oh my gosh, come on!
Understand anything.
Sorry, but this happens every time.
Many years ago, shortly after we got the life, you have been very well treated by the humans. Unlike me. My body was destroyed by the humans. I felt like a piece of junk. I suffered a lot at that time. Even the pizzeria workers didn't want to help me out and fix me.
Well, that does make sense.
I found something unusual in the pizzeria. Ball in which a small particle of Shadow Freddy was imprisoned.
What?
He offered to help me and revenge on humans. He convinced me to the facts that people are corrupted and we need to fix the world. He told me his story and I noticed that we have a lot in common. He explained that you are only puppets in the hands of the humans, which we need to in the appropriate time to destroy them. From that moment we began our cooperation. Despite the fact that you wanted to help me, I pretended to be a friend to you.
Unbelievable.
Only at the beginning I fell in love with Foxy, but Shadow Freddy told me that this feeling would destroy me. I had to give up. I started to use his naivety.
And you coward!
Disturbed me. I gave part of the soul so that I could move during a day.
Wait, what? Oh, come on! Aw, man, why you gotta keep us in suspense like this, man? Oh my gosh. So, that revealed a lot. So, Mangle was responsible for freeing Shadow Freddy in the first place? And, oh my gosh. And after everything that they went through, she chose to follow Nightmare? Oh my gosh. Wait, and that explains why Mangle wasn't affected when Nightmare took all of his soul back. Because she already gave up her piece. And she also said she could walk during the day. So that must mean she was responsible for putting the microchip in Springtrap's head. And she might also be responsible for that fire. Oh my gosh. This story. My gosh. Anyway, guys, that was my reaction to Zatchu37's Life of a Traitor 1. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want, and also news on my support video, it's coming out very soon. It'll be out in like 3 days. So thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I'll see you in next video. Peace out.